Test automation is crucial for every agile team to keep up with the demands for fast but high-quality software projects. In this video, we will automate the process of generating execution list reports using TC Shell. So let's see how this can be done by seeing an example Tosca execution list, which we will run using TC Shell and generate the reports. Here we are in Tosca, in the execution section. The execution list named TC Shell is the one that we want to generate the report for. To perform this operation, navigate to the reporting section of Tosca. Now click on the report definition for which you want to print a report. Make sure that the value of the property print output format is set to none. Navigate to %commander_home%. Copy the tcshell.exe.config file and paste it in %Tricentis_all_users_appdata%/settings. Once TC Shell is launched, it will use the file stored in this directory. Open your copied tcshell.exe config file. Under section group, keep the one section and remove the rest. Replace name with the following: tricentis.tcaddins.reporting.properties.settings. Under user settings, copy and paste the following paragraph, which you can also find in the description below. Please delete the rest of the lines. Now we need to create the .tcs script file. To create this, open any text editor like Notepad or Notepad++ and write the commands as you see them on screen now. Save the file with a .tcs file extension anywhere in your system. And now we want to call this script in a command prompt. To do this, open a command prompt in administrator mode. Change the directory to Tosca Commander. Then write tcshell.exe-workspace, then the workspace path, space, tcs file path, and press enter. And finally, you can see that the task is executed and the report has also been created.